with all the entries that we had for the past month. As you know, in Kidzania, we teach the kids and encourage them to be more independent. We encourage them to decide for themselves. Based on the research po kasi, what the kids have told us is that, especially for the older kids, they need more challenge. They need more discarte. They want to decide more for themselves. So, aside from improving the experiences in the establishments, we tried the crafts activity. One was with a recipe, and they paid in kidzos, and they had to follow. The other was a buffet type, where they could decide for themselves what materials to use and what kind of artwork to do. And that proved very effective. And we hope that that is the start of also encouraging the kids, the critical thinking, the creativity, that even the schools are also teaching them. So with that, I wanted to welcome you all to this simple awarding ceremony for today. The hard work of the kids in terms of how they thought about it, they put the materials together to be able to come up with these artworks, is very inspiring. So sit back. So kids, are you excited?
Yeah!
So that we can see. Come on, stand up, stand up. Wow! Where are the others back? The others, oh, only three arrived today? Oh, one more over there? Yes, or there? Oh, there! Okay. Congratulations. Okay, so let's see who won. We have our three Congress gals here. They help us improve the experience for all of you, and they also helped us vote. They had their top choices for today. So thank you, Mr. Badger, Ms. Rihanna, and Ms. Reen, for today, for coming. Okay, so have fun. This is just gonna be short, so are you excited?
Yeah!
Okay, so I'm calling in Bowie again.
All right, just like Pinky said, let's get to know our judges. Okay, so starting with Content Manager of Kidzania Manila, Mr. Ike Canoy. Representatives from the Kidzania Manila Congress. There's Rain. Come on. We have Rihanna and we have Badger. All right, so they all have to decide who the winners or the top kid crafters are. Okay, are you excited?
Yay!
All right, so the judges have submitted their score sheets already. And we have tallied them. So I'm going to announce the top nine. Okay, so by the way, these craft finalists competed with all the craft entries we got in a month. Okay, so 1 month of all the kids going to our craft buffet, and then they made whatever they wanted based on the materials that they were given. Okay, so from our preliminary judging last August 20 here at Kidzania, we are now down to our final nine. Okay, but before that, we have a video for everybody. Take a look. Top nine kid crafters are.
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah!
stage. Okay, let's start with Trace Rebleza. Miss Trace Rebleza, who did Daddy's Heaven Home. Mr. Trace Rebleza, rather. Good job, mister. Next, Mr. Franz Anaba, who did The Giant Squid. It's an umbrella? Oh. All right, next, Mr. Justin De Los Santos, who did Snowman Shirt. Come on up. Next, Ms. Elizabeth Andres, who did My Family Loves Kidzania. Vaswani with Doll with Colorful Hair. Alright, next up we have Mr. Jaden De Leon, who did Flower Frame. Miss Jaden De Leon. And then we have Miss Maya Samboa, who did Funny Face Paper. And then Miss Daphne Ray Reyes, who did Mr. Clown. There we go. Oh, we're here. And last but not least, Miss Lauren Aiscaja, who did Rain Hat. All right, so there you have it, our top kid crafters. Can we give them a round of applause? Alright, so these over here, these one-of-a-kind crafts were based on the following criteria. So we have 25% for originality, 25% for craftsmanship, 25% selection of materials, and 25% for the vlog entry. So that's how we came to our top 9. And for the final tally of scores, 50% will come from the judges' score, so that's our Congress and Mr. I.D. Hanoi. And then the other 50% will be from the visitor votes. Okay, is everybody ready? Yes, I've been asking that so I can see if you're all really ready, because now I'm actually going to announce the top 3. Okay, so everybody's ready? Yeah! Alright, so we shall be awarding the first, second, and third placers of our I Can Craft Challenge. And the top 3 placers will each receive 3 sets of 1 kid and 1 adult Kidzania pass, as well as a set of Faber-Castell colored pens. Alright? So may I, there are judges already, and our top 3 winner is, I'm not going to cover the craft so you can see, from Mr. Trace Rebleza, it's Daddy's Heaven Home. Congratulations, mister. So you have, which one is it? Can you show us? This one. All right, we now have a round of applause from Mr. Trace. Okay, you can get your prize over here. There we go. Good job, Mr. Trace. Well, can you stay here? Just stay here.
Yeah, so what we have right now, but first, Guy, my name is Trace. My craft is called Daddy's Heaven House. And this material is made out of cotton, is blue long paper, but it's also my daddy's favorite color. Strong for his hand, so I can hug it every time. And here's my description here, that I love Daddy and I'm his dad. And this back here is me crying for Daddy because he died. I would put at this at Daddy's grave. I also bring it home. So when I look at it, I will always remember my daddy is right beside.
Thank you. Thank you. Bye bye.
Bye.
All right.
Go. Photos. Good. All right. And okay, let's just have a photo first. Okay. And our top 2 winner is from Miss Daphne Ray Reyes, it's Mr. Clown. All right, I'm guessing it is there. All right, So everybody see. All right, congratulations, Miss Daphne Ray Reyes. You can have a photo first with your craft or your artwork, and then you can come over here. Congratulations. Make it to the top three, you'll still walk away with something really great because you'll walk away with a set of one adult and one kid pass from Kids Dino. So that's super cool, right? Yes. All right, so are you ready for our first prize, kid crafter? Yes, I think you are. Okay, so our top placer is Miss Elizabeth Andres, my family loves Kidzania. Yeah, I think that's you. Right? That's you. Come on. All right, you can see your friend. Come on. Congratulations, Miss Elizabeth. Do you have anything to say? Will walk away from because our top placer will receive an additional prize in the form of a fun-filled learning box from our partner crafter Ollie's Box Ship. And then aside from the three sets of one kid and one adult Kidzania pass, she will also receive her very own When in Asia Box Ship. All right, does that sound good? All right, congratulations once again to all our winners. Good job, everybody. And here you go. So, like I said, you're still going to walk away with a pass or with passes from Kidzania. There we go. Congratulations, everybody. One more round of applause for everybody. All right, thank you, everybody, for coming to our awarding ceremony. Let's have a photo. All of you? Let me help you hold this because it looks pretty heavy. Don't worry, you're going to get it back. Okay, can you stay here on the side? There you go. Okay, everybody, let's do the kai. Let's do kai. Everybody say kai and smile. To our awards night, if you will. Thank you, everybody. Once again, my name is Zoe Zinks, and see you. Have a great day at the rest of the placing.
Things I want to be, I can make it as long as you're here with me. Hold my hand and dream, dream big with me. Dream big, just dream.